because there will be a few tenths of a second left, and Michael Stevens came over and told us it is 0.8 seconds. That's when the ball passed through the bottom of the net.
Okay, now people remember, the clock does not start until the ball's thrown in bounds. Now you do.